Hello everyone, myself Sakshi Nimse. I am from Standard 10th A from KKVAC Secondary School and Junior College. Today I am here to tell you about GST. GST has started from 1st July 2017. We all know the full form of GST, Goods and Service Tax, means GST. Now, what is meant by tax? Tax is that when we pay to government, government use that money to public welfare. Tax is divided into the two parts, direct tax and indirect tax. Now I will show you the diagram. This is the diagram of tax. In direct tax, income tax is there, and in indirect tax, sales tax, entertainment tax, service tax, custom duties, etc. are there. In the place of indirect tax, it's GST. Now GST has divided into three parts named as SGST, CGST and IGST. Now I would like to explain you that how GST is different from other taxes. For example, after making a product has to cross many levels such as producer, wholesaler, retailer and then consumer. Now I will explain you about how the GST system is used. GST system is the new system. If the product has taken at 50 rupees, then the profit will be added as 50% is equals to 100. 100 plus 5% GST is equals to 105 rupees. The producer will sell the product at the rate of 105 rupees. Now, the wholesaler will add 1% of tax on the product. Is equals to 116. Then the wholesaler will sell the product at the rate of 116. Retailer will also add 1% of tax in it, and he will sell the product at the rate of 127 rupees to the consumer, and the consumer will get the product at 127 rupees. Now you can compare with the previous system of tax with the new GST system. This GST system is more profitable than the previous one. This was my small explanation about GST. I would like to thank you to Monica Pawar teacher. She explained this topic very gratefully. Thank you.